Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today in this quick tutorial I will be showing you guys how to fix iPhone download stuck on waiting. If you have discovered this issue where apps won't download or update or remain stuck in the waiting status, don't worry, you're not alone. In this video we will explore troubleshooting steps to help you resolve this issue and your apps get downloading and updating smoothly again in your iPhone. Let's delve into the process. So for this, the first thing that you gotta do is open your settings app, then tap on your Wi-Fi and disable it. After that, get back to the settings page and then tap on general, then tap on date and time. If your date and time is set automatically, that is if it's turned on, turn it off. Here again, get back and tap on privacy and security and go to location and services and enable the toggle button beside it. Now don't forget to go and turn on your Wi-Fi again. And that's it, you will now be able to download your waiting app successfully and smoothly without any issues in your iPhone. If you found this video useful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more amazing content. Thank you for watching.